See?
Tell them what you did.
I got my tooth pulled. And I can't really talk to you. And it hurts, it hurts, it hurts. So I gotta put pressure on the skulls. Not too much pressure, but just enough to keep it from bleeding. Stop the bleeding. But yeah, I'm on medications. And
show them what you're surviving on.
I'm surviving off of popsicles, noodles,
juices,
mashed potatoes,
gravy,
and turkey.
And this is my first time eating noodles.
Yep, it's gonna be my first time eating noodles since I got this pool. Well, last week, yeah. But, yeah, it was about that big, about that fat, the 2+, and it was infected bad. But, I'm actually waiting on my stepfather. I gotta get some stuff I bought a long time ago. I gotta let him use a tool. He got it, and basically I came home and put ice pack on my face because it was, yeah, 24 hours, and this is not a challenge. Sassy T's gonna cook some noodles for me.
Yeah, me too, I want one.
She wants noodles too. There's a little butter.
She's
gonna be like me for a while.
My mama used to make them with the butter in it, but not with cheese on it. I never heard of it.
Yeah, I'm a survivor. But, I feel a lot better. You keep switching drinks. What you gonna drink? Oh, man. That's nasty. But, even Giz is looking. Tacos is, moving on up.
Maybe. Not too sure yet.
We don't know. The lady really liked taco. She used to be my neighbor, and basically she wanted him about 3 months ago. I said, well, just give me time, and my health's getting bad with, you know, going to the dentist all the time.
And diabetic stuff,
and have to keep going back and forth. So, the lady has a house with the yard, and I thought he would have a better, fun day living with her than being, you know, in this little small apartment, because you can't go outside. Giz is used to it. He's grew up, you know, inside, outside, here, there, everywhere. So he's used to it. And it'd be better because he's more older. So he knows when we say, hey, don't do that, then he won't do that. But Taco don't know that. I don't want to have to keep yelling at him and tell him to stop and tell him no, don't do that, no, don't do this. So I'm hoping the lady still wants him. You hear him? He wants to go. So,
it's okay, Taco. I'm gonna get you out a little bit and have
popsicle. But, I'm gonna let you go. I don't know when my stepfather's coming to get the tools to use. So I'll holler at you in a little bit. Bye.